Previously, on 8:30, Detective Fong raced to stop the evil Dr. Time Bomb from destroying the world. He then find out that Dr. Time Bomb was the mayor of the world all along. Fong was betrayed and captured by Dr. Time Bomb and his army. Now, the conclusion.
Wake up. It is almost complete. Soon you shall see what the mayor of the world has planned. Now look at the television.
Greetings, citizens of the world. It is I, mayor of the world. Today is a historic day, for it is 1 week from today that I will change the world. Beginning in 1 week, the world and its people will be transformed to make them more efficient. Everyone will be required to undergo cyber surgeries to convert you into cyborgs.
No!
Thank you for trusting me to dictate and make the best decisions for you.
I'm leaving now. Take him back to his cell. Goodbye, Wayne.
Sorry, Dr. Timer. There just isn't time for this.
I have been expecting you, Afwang.
Salim Hashigan, I've traveled many miles to train with you.
Why do you need my training?
To defeat Dr. Time Bomb and save the world.
A Dr. Time Bomb, an old student of mine. Here, sit down. Here, drink my herbal remedy to recover strength.
You said you trained Dr. Time Bomb?
Yes. He showed much promise, but his soul was tainted.
What do you mean, tainted?
Dr. Time Bomb lacked patience. Some would say that he had a short fuse.
When do we start training?
Right now.
I say we should start out with some target practice.
No. Guns are for the weak. We use our minds.
But Master, guns are all I know. I don't know how to think.
You will. Your training is now complete. Now you must go to some place called the Hacker's Den, where you must find someone known as Agent Duel.
My old master, too bad we couldn't meet again.
I will send you the location telepathically. Oh.
Go! No!
Quickly, Flying. You are running out of time.
No!
Haha, now Fling has no chance of stopping me!
Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm looking for Agent Duel.
I am Agent Duel. Proceed into my den.
Salim Shabbat told me I could find you here. He said you could help me defuse Dr. Timebomb.
Detective Fwang, you require my expertise. You came to the right person.
Do you think you're up for the task?
I can break pretty much any encryption code and get any password. I've downloaded over 200 gigabytes of RAM onto my server right here, and it's the most powerful machine on Earth.
Agent Duel, what's the damage?
Check this out.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Nick Mounts with breaking news story of the first ever cyborg human. This has been Nick Mounts, now sending it over to our field reporter, Nick Mounts.
Thank you, Nick Mounts. This is Nick Mounts in the field with the first ever cyborg human, David Hasselhoff. Mr. Hasselhoff, what do you have to say?
My name is David Hasselhoff, and I'm happy to be a cyborg.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. This has been Nick Mounts in the field. Now back to you, Nick Mounts.
Thank you, Nick Mounts. As we can see, the process of cyborganization has already begun. David may be the first cyborg, but by tomorrow, everyone will be. This has been Nick Mounts for the Daily News, signing off. Have a good night.
This is worse than I thought, Agent Duel. I can't fight David Hasselhoff. He's too shredded.
What if we don't have to fight the cyborgs? There's a central mainframe used to control all the cyborgs. I can hack into it and shut them all down.
We just gotta get this device into the mainframe.
This is some serious stuff, Agent Duel. But I have to get to this to the mainframe tomorrow, or else the whole world will be cyborgs.
Godspeed.
I'm too late. It's already started.
I think Fwang has entered the building. Guards, scan for him.
Target acquired.
Stop right there, Dr. Timebomb.
Not so fast, Wayne.
You're not gonna stop me this time.
Oh yeah? No! My plan!
Your clock has stopped ticking, Dr. Timebomb.
Bravo, Fwang. Now finish the job.
No guns, Fwang?
No, the job's already finished.
Fwang!